Hello, everybody. This is a documentary about me. That's written, produced, filmed, and whatnot by me. So, I'd start off with my hobby, since that's pretty much most of my life. I like everything electronic. Anything that runs on electricity excites me. A couple years ago, I started off with sound systems, and this is kind of how everyone who wants a general knowledge about how electronics and whatnot work, they start off with sound systems, and then once I became a master at that, I started moving into computer technology. And computer technology is a lot more difficult to learn than sound systems, because sound systems are pretty much just universally compatible. Once you know how they work and you learn about the simple circuitry of how they work, then you're pretty much just a pro at it. Whereas computers, circuitry on those is a lot more complicated, in fact, almost impossible to trace down yourself, considering, you know, a microprocessor is... it's got like billions of transistors in it. They're nanoscopic, you can't even see them. So that's why I like that kind of thing, because once you learn about sound systems and amplifiers and simple circuitry and little boards and whatnot and whatever, and then you move on to computers, it gets a lot more difficult. There's almost like an infinite amount of information I could learn from computers, and that's why I like it so much, because it's just something that'll always be a new challenge ahead. Like, right now, I wouldn't say I'm a computer geek, I'd say I am an advanced computer enthusiast. Like, you start off sound systems and you're a computer enthusiast, and then you're a full-on geek. You don't just, like, wake up one day, snap your fingers, and hey, I'm a computer geek now. No, you have to start off. It's kind of like rising through the ranks, which is what I'm doing. And I am almost a computer geek right now. I know the ins and outs of computer hardware, like, pretty well. You know, I can build a computer, and, well, I can build a computer. I've also refurbished computers and rebuilt computers, but the problems I have with computers right now is computer software. I can install the software and run it and whatnot, but I am not that good at computer software. I keep, like, all of my codes crash, most of my codes crash, not all of them. And, yeah, so that's my hobby, and I thought I'd talk about that because that's most of my life. Because, you know, I'm just like that. So another thing is you can slowly start to become really lonely once technology enters your life, or once you find a hobby that you just go crazy about. I still got some friends that I hang out with every now and then, but not as much as I used to. Tour of my room. Here's my work desk. It's kind of filled up right now. There's some boom boxes I built. There's a fire. I'll go into that. See my handy work with a blowtorch. My awesome artwork. So flawless there. And over here is my dresser. That. Here's my cheap TV. Because I'm cheap. It's not memorabilia. Here are just some worn out parts from computers and TVs and whatever that don't work anymore. Got some RAM sticks up there. That one's an older one. It's a DDR1 stick. It's pretty old. That one's fairly new. It's a DDR4. No, it's DDR3 stick. And then here are some silicon mechanical hard drive disks for laptop hard drives and desktop hard drives. Here's an old laptop motherboard. The reason I snapped this in half because the computer was kind of a piece of junk. And this little piece right here shorted out. I could have gotten a new one for $30, but I didn't want to put money into a computer that was mostly in pieces anyways. Here's an Ethernet card. Nothing special about it. You know, for wired internet. And that was from a JVC projector that was like a million years old. So, hung that up because I've got no use for that because it's old. Here's my guitars and my ukulele. And go into my closet. Sorry there's no light, but there was a fire in here and I ripped out the lamp cord. I'm trying to stomp it out. And in case you're wondering, the battery that was in this laptop, the cells, I actually salvaged them for another laptop and they exploded. Pretty glad I didn't put them in that laptop.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out of fuse out of here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again. Fact is cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job.
I think it's gonna be a long, long time.